looks like the sturdy back of Mr. Kevin Akins of the United States. A real powerhouse, certainly the strongest man there, but he's having trouble qualifying. Capable of it, but spinning, and he's short of 20 meters, and one of the best Americans and one of the best shot putters in the world walks out without qualifying. He'd be a very disappointed man. It's a long trip back to California for Kevin Akins without that qualification.
I'll be back.